All right, this is the Z wall. So you want to kind of eyeball it and make sure the side you're taking doesn't have any missing footholds. If you're left-handed dominant, you might want to go down the left side, right-handed dominant, or right-footed dominant on the right side, so that your lead leg is your stronger leg. You're not allowed to touch the top of the obstacle or the wall or the ground.